Should I wear this shirt? It's kind of raunchy. Still think it's funny though, won't she? Maybe. I don't know. She's been weird lately.
What are you doing here?
Hey, we're supposed to get lunch, right?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, babe, we're all out of KY, so I just grabbed some olive oil.
Really?
Well, yeah, duty calls. Sorry, that was a bad joke, but we should talk later. I don't know.
Yo, babe, get your ass down here. I'm ready to rock that shit.
Oh, bye.
God, I totally saw this coming. I'm so dumb.
There you are, finally. Come hang out. I'm at the mall right now.
No, I'm not really up for right now, man.
Why? Because Michelle? Dude, it's been, what, 3 weeks now? Stop being so melodramatic. Just coming out.
What's up, guys?
Finally got to know the house, you hermit.
Oh, hi, Mitch. I heard about Michelle. She actually told me a few months ago, but I couldn't say anything. You know, girl code. But poor baby. When's your baby? I need a mochaccino. Thanks, honey bun.
Stacy McCarty? You brought Stacy McCarty with you? That girl is such a slut.
Don't talk about my girl that way.
Seriously, she's so dumb. She gave out blowjobs like handshakes in high school just to pass.
She grew out of that phase.
She got pregnant when she was 13. She named her kid Bentley. What kind of a name is Bentley? With a mom like Stacy, he's gonna end up more like a Geo than a Bentley.
I'm right here. I can hear everything you're saying.
Shut up, Bentley. Grown-ups are talking.
She's the one, man. She's the best.
Why? Why would Stacy McCarty ever be the one?
She does crazy things in the bedroom that no other girl would do.
That's my mom. Stop.
While we're on the topic, Bentley, stop playing your Wii late at night and go to bed early like all the good boys.
I hate you guys.
We hate you too. By the way, you can go to fat camp this summer. You look like shit.
I'm like 80 pounds.
Yeah, 80 pounds in the ass cheeks.
I don't even know what to say to that.
Here you go, baby.
I don't know what to tell you about Michelle, man. I mean, I can't relate. I'm in a happy relationship right now, and I mean, things are great. I just don't know what to tell you.
Babe, I really need a manicure. Thanks, honey.
Dude!
Hey, Bentley, I think I see your dad outside.
Daddy?
Well, man, as life gets longer, awful feels softer. Takes shit to make bliss. And life takes beauty to get pain.
Isn't that lyrics to a Modest Mouse song?
Look, man, I'm not original, okay? I'm not creative at all.
Got any other songs you can rip off, then? What are you gonna tell me next? No Woman, No Cry? Don't Stop Believing?
Look, man, I'm just trying to help. You're an asshole.
I'm gonna get out of here. We still up for Poker Wednesday?
Yeah, sure.
All right, see you. Peace.
Well, that was pointless.
You need to go say you're sorry to Bentley. He was crying earlier. He was so upset. You need to be the adult and go apologize. You are high as a fucking
kite. Hey, buddy, what you watching there?
I'm watching Law Dramas. They're the best. It's really the only thing I watch.
Oh, that's unique of you. I thought only old people watch those. Listen, I just wanted to... I just wanted to say I'm sorry.
I get it. You were a jerk. I forgive you. My show's coming back on.
the big game's on. Does he have to deal with all the time?
Whoa, man. What happened?
I fell and, yeah.
You guys, please, for the last time, my show's on. Can you please be quiet?
Hey, look, it's like my thumb is my cock.
That's not gonna get us a ride, man.
We now return to Common Law, only on USA Network.
Oh my god.
What?
The blonde guy is the one that Michelle was with.
No way. She left you for an actor? What an upgrade.
Dead broke. Nuh-uh. This cop straight out of Louis Vuitton's McDowell League brand. Should be fly.
Holy crap. He plays a gay cop on TV? That's ridiculous.
Get down!
Yeah, I take back what I said before.
Let's try this again, honey. You got any more drugs in here?
I ain't got no cocaine, I swear.
You sure about that?
I don't have any. I don't.
Bring in the drug dog.
You don't have to do that.
The drugs must be under the carpet. Ciao, Fluffy. Mm-hmm. It looks like we caught another worm. Mm-hmm.
Speaking of catching, I know somebody that'll be doing some catching tonight. Woo!
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Stop.
Woo-hoo!
Oh, yeah.
Lulu!
Let me put my gun on you.
Oh, let me get my gun out there. Hey, which girl you talking about?
Take that bus.
Wow. That was something. Hey, so, Mitch, I promised Stacy I'd run some errands with her up in Fort Collins tomorrow, and I don't have a car.
Well, that was dumb of you.
Yeah, but I was thinking since you have a car and, you know...
Sure, I'll drive you.
Well, I gotta go.
Where are you going?
It's personal.
Is anybody there? I mean, I hope somebody out there can hear this right here.
Hey yo, it's better things. Can you hear him sing? Ain't this like I'm just saying, man, if the girl's making you drive all the way out to Fort Collins, she better be worth it.
Whatever. Well, we've got work. We're still together, and I don't want to mess with it.
What the hell is that thing?
I've got no idea. Well, we're going to Fort Collins, so if that's not okay, say something.
Wow, alright.
I'll be right back. This won't take long.
So, where am I taking you? Do you like music? Well, I don't know if you like any of my music. Here you go.
Alright, all done. Back to Boulder.
Wow, that was fast. What type of errands were you even running for Stacy?
Don't worry about it.
Well, what is it? We just drove over an hour for you to do something for 2 seconds. What were you doing? What's this building?
I don't want to get into it. Let's just go.
Dude, why are you being so secretive? Ugh, whatever, don't tell me. So what do you want to do with the monkey?
I guess you have to take him home with you or something.
Why should he come home with me? He should go home with you.
No way, it's your car.
Yeah, but I wouldn't even be here in the first place if it weren't for your sketchballs errands.
If one had a car, no one gets hurt. What do I do?
Get out of the fucking car.
All right, Monk Monk.
All right, you're staying at my house tonight.
What's up, little man?
Hey, Mitch, one of the little kitchen.
What are you doing here?
Oh, hey man, I ran out of food, so I thought I'd come over for breakfast. So yeah, didn't show up poker last night.
Something came up and I,
Nah, you was tugging one out.
Great, so now you can talk? Perfect.
You locked me out in the hall and turned on music. What else were you doing for 2 minutes?
This is all priceless information.
By the way, who's that girl you like so much?
She's my ex-girlfriend. She cheated on me. It sucks. It's actually been quite a hardship.
A hardship, huh? I've gone through one or two of those in my time. My last owner made ends meet by having me perform. I performed for circuses, TV shows. The worst, though, was children's parties. They'd pull on my tail and throw food at me. I would work 20 hours a day sometimes. I never got paid. If I didn't work hard enough, my owner would beat me. I was a modern-day slave, only worse. My owner took pleasure in torturing me. Then one day, he went too far. He beat me within an inch of my life. He realized he had gone too far, and that morning he let me sit at the table with him for breakfast, as if it would make up for it. He made me Cheerios. Normally, he would have a buffet of delicacies prepared for his breakfast. I looked down at the bowl of plain, tasteless, little brown pellets and decided I had had enough.
That's a bad mug mug!
I ran away and never came back. But before I did, I put an ancient monkey curse on his lawnmower. But yeah, I guess your trivial little girl problems are quite the hardship as well. That's why I don't like Cheerios.
Get this monkey some crunch berries.
We're all out. You want me to put some banana slices in your Cheerios?
Yeah, I'm all about bananas.
Dude, seriously, what are you doing with those things?
Alright, I'll show you, but you have to promise not to tell my mom or Wendell.
Alright, I promise.
Alright, come with me. Have you ever heard of poop socking before?
No, what is it?
It's something that me and a couple of friends came up with. We have a whole YouTube channel devoted to poop socking. We wear masks and auto-tune our voices to conceal our identities. Basically, we just go up to rooftop with a sock full of poop and throw them at people and yell, "Poop sock!"
We're not so different, you and I.
This video has 12 million views?
Yeah, there's shirts and mugs that have poop socks on them. We really started a revolution. Please don't tell my mom.
Poop sock!
I won't tell anybody about this except for maybe a therapist.
Okay, good.
Honestly, I kind of wish I could unsee it.
King me.
This is chess. You cannot do that.
Oh. Checkmate.
Best 2 out of 3.
Hey, babe. Can I bum a cigarette out for you? I'm all out.
Hey, Bentley. Did you have fun with your dad?
What did you do?
We just got in a little fight. It's not a big deal.
You're always getting in these little fights with him.
Well, he can be a little shit sometimes.
Don't talk about your son like that. He can probably still hear you.
Hey, you're gonna have to deal with that shit later on in his life.
Where'd you get that jacket from anyway?
Well, you know that child support check?
I'll be right back.
That was supposed to go towards Bentley's stuff. You're supposed to get him some new pants and books for school.
Yeah,
Hey, bud, how's it going?
Fine.
You look like you could let off some steam. You know those poop sock videos you make? I know the perfect spot. Don't stand so close to the edge, Bentley.
Hey, monk, what are you?
Don't be racist, I'm a monkey. Now watch this.
What is this? What did you throw at me?
Don't stress out so much, buddy. Life's a bitch sometimes. If you don't like it, you gotta do your best to change it. Now, I think I got one more in me.
Where's Bentley?
I don't know, he's with his friends.
I got a call from the police last night. His father spent the night in the drunk tank. Couldn't find you, so they called me. He spent the night with me. His father must have come and picked him up while I was at work. I'm filing for full custody.
What? You can't do that?
Yes, I can. And I suggest you not fight me on this. Make it easy on yourself. It's gonna happen either way. I know I messed up raising you, but the same thing's not gonna happen with Bentley. Now where is he?
I don't know, he's with his friends.
What's going on?
Hello?
Easy.
Hello?
Hey, bad news. Bentley died last night.
What? How?
Fell off a roof.
Stacy
thinks Mungbuck might have something to do with it, but I don't think so. If you see Mungbuck, let me know. Yeah,
see ya. When our love is over, I was such a mess. I smile at you, and you smile back. That's when I knew men are turning back.
Try doing that last note a little higher.
Men are turning back.
Maybe a little lower.
Men are turning back.
We'll work on it.
Hey, Monk.
Oh, hey, Mitch. I think I've overstayed my welcome. I'm gonna get out of your hair. This is my ride. His name is Colin.
High five.
I'm good. This is your ride? He doesn't have any eyes.
True, but he still has a valid driver's license. I'm sorry things had to end like they did. Your hospitality was top-notch. I wish you the best, Mitch, old friend. Maybe we'll meet again someday.
Two good things come from every funeral. One is it brings people closer together. Another is it puts things into perspective for you.
Hey, Mitch, I've been thinking about us a lot lately. I think we should give us another shot.
You realize how trivial your own problems are in the grand scheme of things.
What's up, man?
And not good. This is all so rough. I mean, being here for Stacy and all, it's the right thing to do, but with everything that's happened in my life.
What do you mean?
Well, I was about to break up with Stacy before all this happened.
I know this is the completely wrong place to be having this conversation, but finally, man, she's a hope.
You know that black eye I had?
Yeah.
Well, things weren't going well with me and Stacy. All we did was argue.
Jeez, hours to go to the store, are you serious?
You realize how long those aisles are? It's a whole line of aisles of
just tampons. I told you exactly
tampons.
What I needed. How did it take you this long? Even the brand I wanted. I needed the heavy flow kind, Wendell. You do the shit on purpose.
How was I supposed
you?
To know?
I told you what
it's
I
It's embarrassing!
I told you
what, the
what
hell?
I wanted!
Ow! What the hell?
Keep it down. I'm trying to watch Common Law.
Ah!
You
got beat up by a girl?
Dude, it's not funny, Mitch.
Dude, you've got a foot and 70 pounds on her. I didn't even know she could reach your face. And you still got beat up.
Domestic violence is a serious issue, alright?
Such a bitch, oh my god.
Remember that trip before Collins? I was going to a battered men's safe house. It's a real thing, alright? It happens.
Hey. Hey man, how's it going?
Not great.
It's tough, I know.
You know, when I first had Bentley, I was 15. I didn't even want the kid. No, that's not what I meant to say. I just wasn't expecting him. But now since he's gone, I'm just missing something, you know?
That's deep.
No, it's not. Fuck off.
Can do.
This is all changing how I think of life, you know? I mean, all these characters in this world, living in this limitless world. The world is like a mystery, excitement, and everything just stops. And completely, unexpectedly, just like that.
Straight shooter, three lanes, four.